Disconnect the controller first, then connect it. Valid clear code time is within 1 minute after the connection. Press Z key to choose any zone. Then long press off key for 5 seconds. Until remote indicate light flashing. Meantime lighting flash 3 times. Clear code successfully.